Weird fucking his wife in the shower. She's like, oh yes, daddy. He's like, what? Yes, daddy. What the fuck did you call me? Scuba Steve.
You see the wife? It's, girlfriend. It's like, do you have any weird fantasies? Me? No. And then it's a picture of a guy dressed up in one of those inflatable T-Rex costumes. And the bitch is like, yes, Mr. T-Rex, I feel so good.
Potter, it's like when your Patronus doesn't come out right, it's a girl's face just white on it.
Yes! I fucking shared this the other day, and I showed Justin, and I thought Justin was gonna fucking cry laughing. This is so bad. Give me a sec. I'll actually bring it out to you. It's bad. Oh, where is it?
Ever seen the first Spider-Man movie? Yeah, he's like on top of the building trying to shoot the web. So like in the video, he shoots the web and it just see it fly, then it automatically switches to like a cum shot. Oh no way, getting fucking facial. Like, ah, 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 ah,
Okay, first off, this thing is huge. I didn't realize it when I ordered it, but when everyone left the house one day, I decided to give it the old college try. Yeah. The suction cup works well. I had it stuck to my bedroom door. Okay, so when trying to use this, it's really big and awkward. I was trying to back against it slowly, letting my butthole adjust to the massive width. I had my iPod listening to Eye of the Tiger, trying to get pumped for the whole thing. No, it gets worse. Well, I didn't hear my grandmother come home early, and apparently I was making some noise rocking back on this megadong mounted to the door and singing along to the theme song to Rocky. Well, my grandma comes to investigate and jerks my door open, which snatches the toy out of my butt, bringing my sphincter with it. I'm not done. My grandmother freaks out and slams the door. Which power drives this thing up my anus all the way to the base.
Oh my god.
Guys, I'm screaming in pain, and my grandmother is holding her chest. Next thing I know, she collapses. So there I am, with a bleeding, prolapsed asshole, and freaking out, worrying that I killed her. So I crawled over to her and her life alert button to send paramedics. One of which was a new guy, and when I tried to explain the story, he literally pissed on himself laughing. Anyway, they popped an ammonia capsule and brought my grandmother back. She seems okay, but we haven't made eye contact in 2 weeks. My butt's a little sore for wear. And when I fart now, it sounds like a Peter Bit 3.79 releasing its air brakes. Oh, good God. Yeah, and it's just from a big black dildo.
All about your man.
Oh, my God.
Okay, so you remember Kiri from high school, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm still friends. She owns fucking, stag stuff.
Oh, God.
Okay, so you know how her mom ran fucking
Running
by Nice?
Yeah.
Okay, so we have so many stories from there. It's not even funny, because we were like the only underage people out of that store. Because we had to walk through it to get to her apartment.
Yep.
Right? And, the one day we were walking through it, and we caught some 18-year-old blowing up condoms in the fucking back. And it was working, and she was all crazy, and she was bored. Right?
Oh my gosh!
Kiri turns around and is like, I hope you know how to use that properly, because that's the wrong one.
They have these, remember soccer poppers? I fucking see them, they're giant dicks. I want to fucking be you, let's sword fight. I challenge you to a duel.
I can be all American man.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh god, no, I ain't sticking that, no.
So like sword fight.
No, do you know what sword fighting is? When two guys fucking get voted in sword fight. That's what I meant. We should soccer bopper each other with these giant fucking dicks.
Remember in the one episode of Big Bang Theory, Raj gets the fucking lightsaber belt?
Yeah.
He's like, now we can have sword fights?
Yeah.
It was just so much funnier. Like, if you actually understood that, that's like died every single time.
Did you see the one meme on Facebook? It's a chick carved in green slime, just like this. It's a picture of Hulk, because he's like, Hulk story.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, no, fuck. Almost how I almost killed my grandmother. I fucking read
up
the letter and I just died.
She had me read it on the bus.
Out loud?
No, she's like, don't read this out loud.
Yeah.
So I'm reading. I'm like, oh, damn.
You should have read it out loud. Do you know how funny that would have been?
It's you funny time.
What you should have done is on your phone, had it so you were reading, and he was just aimed. His phone recording just to see everything for
perfect story time. I love popping on people's random Bluetooths with the Bluetooth fucking headphones and putting on porno and watching their face go, what the fuck? I took one of my phones. That's what I was waiting for.